I see guys I know that are lawyers and doctors, they have families and houses. They're not so, you know, I mean, does the president of the United States want to fuck every woman he may, you know? So, bad example, you know, but I don't know. Look, take Raoul Wallenberg. Did he want to bang every cocktail waitress in Europe? Probably not, but